I was really fortunate to grow up in a home where my mom was a teacher. She taught elementary school, middle school, high school. She ended her career in junior high after 35 years of teaching. My brother was a teacher and a principal, as well as my sister-in-law. So I've been surrounded by teachers my whole life. I used to play school when I was younger. I have always have those special teachers in my life who I still today realize that they inspired me to be the person I am.